you're going to have to get your hands dirty. You're going to have to do manual type work.
It's always a really hands-on field. You'll never get bored sitting at a desk.
There's a lot of things I didn't know you could do with wood that you can, and it's really fascinating to me.
You got to come in here and you got to be ready to learn. Otherwise, you're not going to go anywhere.
I never thought I'd need my you know, high school math classes until I started doing this type of work. And then I was like, oh, they all make sense now.
To be in any wood industry, you're at some point in time, you're gonna have to get your hands dirty. You're gonna have to do manual type work. So yeah, if you're totally opposed to that, then it would not be a good career choice.
Wood is a really interesting material to work with because it's organic. Every piece of wood is a little bit differently.
Because we're working with a natural fiber, we'll do the same thing every day, but not always get the same result.
I mean, two trees alone are completely different, where that's a big thing of why the lumber grading is done by hand. Even if you go to a huge company, they're still gonna have somebody that's gonna do it by hand.
There's a different problem to solve every day, whether it has to do with the products you're building or designing, or to troubleshooting issues on a production line.
Don't go into wood science if you don't like change and if you don't like things going wrong and having to solve problems, because there will be problems.
The types of students I think that would be really well suited for this program are makers, or people that like are interested in actually making things.
Someone who likes to work with their hands and doesn't mind getting dirty. Someone who likes to go into a job site and maybe have something different happening every day. Someone who's mechanically inclined, who's a problem solver at heart.
The industry's so varied. Really, you can find about any niche in it for your personality. Right now, there's a lot of demand in our field for people with knowledge of wood, knowledge of wood processes. I don't see that declining, I actually see it increasing.
You can go anywhere. You can go forestry, sustainability, renewable, construction.
There are more jobs in this field available than I have students to send them.
You can do a two-year program and move into a really well-paying job that can be a career-long job with possibility of promotion and benefits and all the things that you're hoping to get from a career, and not be shouldered with decades of debt.